कान्हा नेशनल पार्क आल्सो नोन एज कान्हा टाइगर रिजर्व दिस नेशनल पार्क सिचुएटेड एट मध्य प्रदेश इंडियन पीकॉक इज ए ब्लू ब्राइटली कलर्ड बर्ड विच डांस टू इम्प्रेस द फीमेल बिहेन देर इज नो डिनाइंग दैट पीकॉक इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट ब्यूटिफुल एनिमल ऑन द प्लेनेट चीतल्स आल्सो नोन एज स्पॉटेड डियर दिस स्पीसीज ऑफ डियर आर नेटिव ऑफ सब इंडियन सब कॉन्टिनेंट The highest number of Indian spotted deers are found in forest of India. This beautiful species is dotted with bright dots on their body. There are several pet elephants in the national park. Forest guards use the animal to protect the jungle from poachers. We saw a forest guard riding an elephant in Kanha National Park. Sambar is the large deer native at Indian subcontinent. The weight of adult sambar can be 100 to 320 kg. You can also find wild boar in different sizes at Kanha National Park. Very few people knows that this national park is famous for Barasingha. People from all over the world come here to see the natural beauty of Tiger Reserve. Kanha National Park is one of the best place to spot tigers in India. National Park is open for tourists from October to June. Summer is the best time to see the tigers of Kanha National Park.